How's it going, Stu?
Glad I run into you. Been a fruitless endeavor trying to get through to your office.
Well, what can I say? It's been busy.
Well, I went down to Gitmo. Just like you said, I didn't like what I saw. The general's just about the same closed door as you.
Come on, man. It's a party. Enjoy yourself.
Why are you jerking me around? I know it was your people took Arjun off the task force. You know, I've never been part of a conspiracy, but I'm starting to think that this is what it must feel like to be on the outside of one.
I'm sorry, what exactly are you accusing me of?
Hell, I don't even know, because no one is telling me anything. Without those MFRs, my case is a bust.
You're overthinking this, sport. Either wear the jersey or get off the field.
My charge is to get Slahi the needle. No one else is gonna walk in there. Not you, not POTUS. That's on me. And if I'm wrong, when it comes to my reckoning, I'm the one that'll have to answer for it.
And who's gonna answer for Bruce?
You gonna bring his name
into
this?
No, you don't know what we know. United Flight 175, based on evidence gathered from the wreckage, the first thing those terrorists did was slash up a flight attendant to elicit the co-pilot, Bruce, to open the cockpit door and come to her rescue. And then they slit his throat with the box cutter and let him bleed to death on the flight deck as the plane hit the tower. Now someone has to answer for that.
Someone. Not just anyone.